Man to man, I don't think it's nobody that can stand in front of me.
He is the one-man fast break. Quickness, speed, scoring.
This is
Monte, 100 miles an hour. Oh, lefty finish. Monte, oh no! How did he do that?
Monta Ellis has been dazzling Golden State fans for 6 years now. They're seeing the results of his lifelong love affair with the game of basketball.
When I was a little kid growing up, I used to play basketball on a milk crate. That's how much I love the game. To put words on it, I mean, one word is hard to describe it, but I mean, I love everything about the game.
Oh yeah, give me that!
Another steal, in on Granger, corkscrew, made the shot!
Averaging 25 points a game as the Warriors' star, Monta is having more success than even he could have imagined.
I knew I was going to be here, but you know, to have the career and be the man that I am today, you know, I didn't think of it, but I knew I was going to be in the NBA because I worked hard at it. And you know, that's what I had set my mind to be.
What a move by Ellis! Are you kidding me?
While becoming a team leader, he's also embraced his responsibilities off the court as a husband and father to Monta Jr.
It's special because me or her didn't have our father in our life. So, you know, having our own, we really wanted to, you know, break that cycle and raise our child together in the same household and be a family. Seeing him to being in my palm of my hands to now running around saying, "Daddy, Daddy, my name Monta Ellis." Just all the little things, just being a proud dad.
I mean, you all know him as Monta, the basketball player, but he's outside of that, he's a loving father, husband, devoted, very devoted. It's just, it's amazing.
I got your wall, FA. I got your wall. You back. I got you. Oh, just spin. Okay. Take that, huh?
With his family life settled, Monta is now focused on transforming the Warriors into winners.
It'll mean a lot because I've been through a lot here. I mean, in 6 years I've been here, I only pretty much had two winning seasons. But with this organization and seen the things I have seen, when this team actually do turn that corner, it's going to be a great feeling, and you're going to feel it around this community.
Monta, jumper on the way. Good! He has become outstanding